Our kidneys play a vital role in keeping our bodies healthy by filtering waste, balancing fluids, regulating electrolytes, and producing essential hormones. However, many of our daily habits can put significant stress on the kidneys and eventually lead to kidney disease or failure. Understanding these harmful habits and making dietary changes can help maintain kidney health in the long run. In this video, we will discuss 12 common habits that can damage your kidneys and highlight the best foods to support optimal kidney function. Before we continue with the video, please do not forget to subscribe to our channel and like and comment for more videos on health and wellness. Number 1 daily habit that destroy our kidneys. Overusing painkillers. Non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs such as ibuprofen, aspirin, and naproxen are commonly used for pain relief. However, regular or excessive use of these medications can reduce blood flow to the kidneys, causing kidney damage over time. The kidneys have to filter out these drugs, and prolonged exposure to high doses can lead to chronic kidney disease (CKD). Solution: consult a healthcare professional for alternative pain management strategies and minimize the use of NSAIDs. Opt for natural remedies like turmeric or ginger for pain relief. Number 2 daily habit that destroy our kidneys. High sodium intake. Consuming too much salt is one of the most significant contributors to kidney damage. High sodium intake raises blood pressure, which strains the kidneys by increasing the amount of blood they need to filter. Over time, this can damage the blood vessels in the kidneys, leading to CKD. Solution: reduce salt consumption by avoiding processed foods and cooking with herbs and spices like garlic, basil, or cumin instead of salt. Number 3 daily habit that destroy our kidneys. Inadequate water intake. Not drinking enough water leads to dehydration, which makes it difficult for the kidneys to remove waste and toxins from the blood. Chronic dehydration can lead to the formation of kidney stones and urinary tract infections (UTIs), both of which can damage the kidneys. Solution: aim to drink 6 to 8 glasses of water a day. Hydration is key for kidney health, especially in hot weather or during physical activity. Number 4 daily habit that destroy our kidneys. High sugar consumption. Consuming too much sugar can lead to obesity, diabetes, and high blood pressure, all of which are major risk factors for kidney disease. Excess sugar in the bloodstream damages the tiny blood vessels in the kidneys, impairing their function. Solution: cut down on sugary beverages, candies, and processed snacks. Opt for natural sweeteners like honey or fruits, which are rich in nutrients and antioxidants. Number 5 daily habit that destroy our kidneys. Smoking. Smoking harms blood vessels throughout the body, including those in the kidneys. It reduces blood flow to the kidneys and increases the risk of high blood pressure and diabetes, both of which are leading causes of kidney disease. Solution: quit smoking and seek support through smoking cessation programs, counseling, or nicotine replacement therapy. Number 6 daily habit that destroy our kidneys. Excessive alcohol consumption. Drinking alcohol in excess dehydrates the body and reduces kidney function. It also raises blood pressure, damages kidney cells, and can lead to kidney disease over time. Excessive alcohol also interferes with the body's ability to maintain proper electrolyte balance, which is crucial for kidney health. Solution: limit alcohol intake to moderate levels, no more than 1 drink per day for women and 2 drinks per day for men. Number 7 daily habit that destroy our kidneys. Eating processed foods. Processed foods like canned soups, frozen meals, deli meats, and fast food are high in sodium, unhealthy fats, and preservatives. These foods strain the kidneys by increasing blood pressure and causing inflammation. Consistently eating processed foods can accelerate the decline of kidney function. Solution: choose fresh, whole foods whenever possible. Opt for homemade meals with fresh vegetables, lean proteins, and whole grains to reduce your intake of harmful additives. Number 8 daily habit that destroy our kidneys. Not managing diabetes. Uncontrolled diabetes is one of the leading causes of kidney damage. High blood sugar levels over time can damage the blood vessels in the kidneys, reducing their ability to filter blood efficiently. Diabetic nephropathy, a type of kidney disease, is a common complication of diabetes. Solution: manage blood sugar levels through a balanced diet, regular exercise, and medications if prescribed. Regular checkups to monitor kidney function are also essential for those with diabetes. Number 9, daily habit that destroy our kidneys. Holding in urine. Regularly ignoring the urge to urinate can lead to urinary tract infections, UTIs, and bladder issues. Untreated UTIs can spread to the kidneys, causing infections and long-term damage. Solution: make it a habit to use the bathroom when you feel the urge. Holding in urine for long periods puts undue stress on your bladder and kidneys. Number 10, daily habit that destroy our kidneys. Lack of sleep. Chronic sleep deprivation is linked to kidney disease because sleep-wake cycles help regulate kidney function. Insufficient sleep increases stress hormones, which can lead to high blood pressure and reduced kidney function. Solution: aim for 7 to 9 hours of quality sleep each night. Establish a relaxing bedtime routine and avoid screens before bed to improve sleep quality. Number 11, daily habit that destroy our kidneys. Excessive protein consumption. Eating too much protein, particularly animal protein, can strain the kidneys. When the body breaks down protein, it produces waste that the kidneys must filter out. Overconsumption of protein, especially in those with pre-existing kidney conditions, can accelerate kidney decline. Solution: moderation is key. Include plant-based protein sources like beans, lentils, and quinoa in your diet to reduce the strain on your kidneys. Number 12, daily habit that destroy our kidneys. Ignoring high blood pressure. Hypertension, high blood pressure, damages the blood vessels in the kidneys, making it difficult for them to filter waste from the blood. Uncontrolled high blood pressure is a major risk factor for kidney disease and kidney failure. Solution: regularly monitor your blood pressure and maintain a healthy diet low in sodium and processed foods. Incorporate exercise and stress-reducing activities into your daily routine to help lower blood pressure naturally. In addition to eliminating harmful habits, adopting a kidney-friendly diet is essential for maintaining optimal kidney function. Here are some foods that support kidney health. 1. Blueberries. Blueberries are rich in antioxidants, particularly anthocyanins, which help reduce inflammation and protect against kidney damage. Their low potassium content makes them a great fruit option for kidney health. 2. Red bell peppers.
Red bell peppers are low in potassium and packed with vitamin C, A, and B6, which are beneficial for kidney health.
They also contain antioxidants that protect against damage from free radicals. 3. Cauliflower. Cauliflower is a nutrient-dense vegetable rich in vitamin C, fiber, and folate. It helps reduce inflammation and is low in potassium, making it suitable for a kidney-friendly diet. 4. Garlic. Garlic contains anti-inflammatory properties and helps lower cholesterol, which supports heart and kidney health. It can also add flavor to dishes without the need for excess salt. 5. Cabbage. Cabbage is high in vitamins K and C, fiber, and antioxidants. Its low potassium levels make it a kidney-friendly vegetable, and it can be eaten raw or cooked in a variety of dishes. 6. Onions. Onions are a low potassium vegetable rich in antioxidants like quercetin, which helps reduce inflammation and protect the kidneys. They add flavor to meals without the need for salt, making them ideal for those on a low-sodium diet. 7. Apples. Apples are high in fiber and anti-inflammatory compounds, which promote heart and kidney health. They are low in potassium, making them a great fruit choice for those with kidney concerns. 8. Egg whites. Egg whites are a high-quality, low-phosphorus protein source, making them ideal for kidney health. Unlike whole eggs, which contain phosphorus in the yolk, egg whites provide essential amino acids without overburdening the kidneys. 9. Cranberries. Cranberries are known for promoting urinary tract health by preventing bacteria from adhering to the bladder walls. This reduces the risk of UTIs, which can lead to kidney infections if left untreated. 10. Olive oil. Olive oil is a healthy fat that contains anti-inflammatory compounds and antioxidants. It's a kidney-friendly fat source that supports heart and kidney health. 11. Pineapple. Pineapple is low in potassium and packed with vitamin C, bromelain, and other anti-inflammatory compounds. It's a great fruit option for those with kidney issues. 12. Raspberries. Raspberries are rich in fiber, vitamin C, and manganese. They contain antioxidants that help reduce inflammation and support overall kidney function. Protecting your kidneys starts with being mindful of daily habits that can harm these vital organs. Simple lifestyle changes, such as limiting salt and sugar, staying hydrated, avoiding processed foods, and managing conditions like high blood pressure and diabetes, can significantly improve kidney health. Pair these habits with a diet rich in kidney-friendly foods like berries, garlic, apples, and leafy greens to further support and preserve kidney function. By addressing the damaging habits and incorporating the right foods, you can help ensure your kidneys remain healthy and continue to efficiently perform their essential functions for years to come. Thank you for joining us today. If you found this article informative, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share it with others who might benefit. If you have any questions or would like more information, please feel free to leave a comment or reach out to us.